Hello, my dear students. So now we are going to begin with the next lesson of your syllabus, and the name of the lesson is Water in the Well. This lesson is going to be a really interesting story for us. So let's begin with the story. What a farmer needs most for his fields is a good source of water. Kasim had his eye on a well that was just outside the boundary of his field. In this story, there are two farmers, Kasim and Ahmed. Kasim is going to be a very generous person. He is very good at heart. Whereas Ahmed is very, very selfish. He is a cunning person. Kasim's field, where the Kasim's field were going to end, at the end of his fields and at the beginning of Ahmed's fields, there was a well. And Kasim always wanted to have water from that well because it would become easier for him to do farming with the help of that water. He doesn't have to go very far away to bring water for the fields, right? So he always wanted to get water from his well. Now Ahmed was a very cunning person. He did not wanted to share his water with Kasim without taking any money. He was very crafty, means he was very, very clever person. He was very cunning person. But Ahmed, the man who owned the well, was a very crafty old man. He wouldn't allow anyone to draw water from his well. He told Kasim, "Why do you come to me again and again to beg for access to my well?" To beg for access, access means for using water from my well. "I feel sorry to turn down your request." Turn down means saying no, rejecting. Turn down means rejecting, saying no. So now Ahmed is saying, "Why do you come again and again to me for water? Why do you beg again and again? I feel very, very bad to say no again and again to you. I have a suggestion for you. Collect some money and buy the whole well from me." Now Ahmed has given one idea. What he is giving suggestion to Kasim? You collect money and then you buy the whole well so that you don't have to ask again and again. So now let's see what Kasim did. Kasim thought over the suggestion and liked it. He knew Ahmed would ask for a lot of money. But he saw in his mind's eye channels of water running from the well through his fields and made a decision. Now what did Kasim do? He thought that he already knew that Ahmed is a very, very clever, he is very cunning person, greedy person. So of course he is going to ask for a lot of money. But Kasim saw in his mind's eye matlab man ki aankhon mein dekhna. He saw, he was always already imagining that the channels of water are coming out from the well in my fields. He was already thinking about the future, that water from the well is coming and it is running in my fields. So he took the decision and he started collecting the money. What was his decision? He took all his savings to Ahmed and bought the well. So finally he purchased the well and he gave all the money to Ahmed. The next day he went to the well happily and dug out a channel. But when he began to draw water, there was a surprise in store for him. So next day, after purchasing the well, jab Kasim well pe gaye and he started digging the soil to take out the water from, to draw the water from the well. So what happened at that time? Suddenly Ahmed came forward and announced, "What are you doing, Kasim? How dare you touch my water in my presence?" So abhi well khareedne ke bawajood bhi Ahmed unke samne aaye aur unhone bola ki how dare you touch my well and how dare you draw out the water from my well. Kasim was very surprised ki even after purchasing the well, how can Ahmed come and speak like this? How can he announce? How can he say like this? "What do you mean? Haven't you sold this well to me?" Kasim is saying to Ahmed, "Haven't you sold the well to me?" "Ah, I sold the well, all right, but not the water in the well. The water still belongs to me and you can't use it. If you needed water along with the well, you should have said so. I have a suggestion for you. Pay for the water separately and use it. You can buy fresh water every day. I don't mind." So see what he is saying now, Ahmed, you have purchased only the well and not the water in the well. See, just think how cunning and how greedy this person is. He is so rude, he is so greedy, he is so cunning and wicked that he doesn't even think that Kasim had used all his money to purchase this well. What he is saying, you can pay for water every day and purchase water from me every day, fresh water you can purchase, I don't mind. Kasim was shocked to hear Ahmed's argument. It was so unfair, so unjust. He rushed to Qazi. Now at that time Qazi means he is a person who is very wise, like a judge, and he takes fair decisions. So he went to Qazi and told him the whole story. Qazi was a wise man. He told Kazim to bring Ahmed to this court so that he could hear both the side of the cases fairly. Ahmed was summoned to the court. The Qazi heard his argument patiently. I see that you are right. What you have sold is the well and water is still yours. Isn't that so? Kazim's heart sank. Sank means his heart had, he was very shocked. He was so sad and he was at Qazi's decision. Even after being so wise person, he was like, Qazi is like taking the side of Ahmed. And so his heart sank. He felt very bad, deeply hurted. When he heard the Qazi's words, Ahmed in his heart of heart, matlab man hi man mein, he was overjoyed. He was very happy. He had never thought the Qazi would side with him. My lord, I am so grateful to you that you understand the fine points of the case. The water does indeed belong to me. Ahmed aur upar se kya bol rahe hai? He was very happy na that Qazi had took his side. So what he is saying to Qazi is, my lord, I am so grateful, I am so happy to you that you have taken, you have chosen the right side, correct decision, and you have understood the fine points of this case. The water is still mine. In that case, Ahmed, why are you keeping it in Kazim's well? So this time, this question is like turning the whole picture, right? Qazi has asked Ahmed ki agar water aapka hai, to why are you keeping the water in Kazim's well? You have no right to keep your belongings in his property. So if water is yours, why are you keeping it in Kazim's well? You must remove them immediately or else you can pay the daily rent to Qazim. So Qazi has took a very wise decision that agar, if you think that the water is yours, why are you keeping it in Qazim's well? And if you want to keep it, you have to pay a daily rent. So it means the decision was very, very fair and it was taken in the side of Qazim actually. Because Ahmed were asking for money every day so that Qazim can take water from his well. But now after Qazi's decision, Ahmed only has to pay daily rent for keeping his water in Qazim's well. So in this case, justice was completely given to Qazim and not Ahmed. I hope you all have understood the story, and if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you.